Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's tutorial, I will show you how can you create this awesome smoke effect in Photoshop. This is really a good looking portrait. I use some very good tricks to create this effect. I hope that you will like this tutorial. So watch till the end. And tell me your valuable word in the comment section below. Leave a like, and subscribe if you didn't yet. So let's start today's tutorial. Now we are here in the magical world of Photoshop. I have downloaded this image for today's project. If you like to download this image, I will put the link in the description. First, we need to make a new document. Go to File, New. Now select 1920 by 1080p size. I am taking it for our thumbnail size. You can choose as you like. Now keep all the setting default. You can use a name. I give the file name Smoke Effect. Now hit Create. Next, we need to create a new white layer to create the background. Create a blank document. Now fill it with white. To fill it with white, make sure the foreground and the background color is black and white. If it's not, press D on your keyboard. Then press Ctrl or Command plus Backspace. It will fill the blank layer. Now we need to make the gradient. To create this gradient, go to the toolbar and take Gradient tool. Go to Option bar and click here. Now it will come up the color slider. Choose how much color you like to add. Hit OK. Click to the middle of the layer and drag it to the side. It will create a gradient. Adjust the gradient. Now go to the image document, take the image, and paste it to the smoke effect document. This image too big. Press Ctrl or Command plus T on your keyboard. And adjust the size. Next, we need to fill all the side into black. Go to the toolbar, take brush tool. Change the foreground color into black. And paint black to fill all side area. Now we are going to desaturate the image to make it black and white. Go to Image. Adjustment. And take Desaturate. Now apply a negative layer mask to this image. Press Alt or Option in your keyboard and press to the layer mask. If you see the layer mask thumbnail, it's black. Select the layer mask, go to Toolbar. Take the Brush tool. Come to the document, and press the right button on your mouse. Now select the smoke brush. Adjust the size and apply the smoke effect. Take your time and apply. Adjust the brush setting, change or rotate the brush and apply the smoke effect. Take your time to create it perfectly. And if you want this brush, I will put the link in the description to download this brush. Now apply the smoke effect. Thank you. Now we're done. Let's see our final output. Now we just created our smoke effect in Photoshop. You can see how good looking it is. Take your time and create this awesome smoke effect. I just want to show you how can you create this effect, and try to show you all the method. If you want to download the brush and image, you can check the link in the description. You can also follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. So thank you for watching until the end. And if you have any kind of question, feel free to ask me in the comments below. Leave a like, and subscribe if you didn't yet. See you in my next tutorial. Till then, bye. And the most important thing, keep learning.